In this illustration, we'll discuss the gamma emission of alpha decay. Here we are given that a thorium nucleus emits an alpha particle and reduces to radium, and radium thus obtained is an excited state which comes to ground state by emission of gamma photon according to this reaction. Here we are given with the atomic masses and we are required to find the kinetic energy of the emitted alpha particle. Here in solution, first we need to calculate the Q value of the reaction. So we calculate Q value of reaction, that can be directly written as Q is equals to delta M mass defect multiplied by 931.5 million electron volt, which is the energy release corresponding to 1 unit of mass defect. So if we substitute the values of mass defect here, we can see finally thorium is producing radium and an alpha particle. So we can first use the mass of thorium, which is 228.0287.26 minus the masses of radium and that of alpha, which we can write as 224.020196 minus 4.00260 AMU. So if we multiply it with 931.5, this will be the total Q value of the nuclear reaction in million electron volt. If you simplify this, this gives you 5.524 million electron volt, that is the energy released in this reaction. Here we can see when this is the total energy released, in the first part of reaction when alpha is emitted, the radium is in excited state. That means radium absorbs 217 kilo electron volt of energy, or 0.217 million electron volt. So if we calculate the amount of energy in the first step, that will be 5.524 minus 0.217 million electron volt. So we can write in first step of a reaction, which is basically the alpha emission, energy released is, this we can write a total energy release, which is 5.524 minus the 0.217 million electron volt, which is equals to 5.307 MeV. This is the total amount of energy released in the first step when alpha is emitted. So we can directly calculate the kinetic energy of alpha particle emitted can be given as, this we already studied in the basic conceptual videos, that the energy of alpha particle we can write as total energy release multiplied by A minus 4 by A. This you can calculate by conservation of momentum and energy, which for which you can refer the early concept videos we already discussed. Here if we substitute the value of alpha particle's energy, this 5.307 multiplied by, here A is 228 for thorium, so we'll write it 224 by 228. Numerically on calculating, this value is 5.214 million electron volt. So this will be the final result of the problem.